I don't want to die.
Rachel and I have decided to look into the shop where Mia bought that strange game. I wouldn't be much of a paranormal detective if I didn't dig deeper. Rachel should have the intel we need to start our investigation. Hey, Rachel. You've come prepared, I see.
Yep, here's everything I found on our mysterious shop. From what I can tell, they're selling authentic magical items. Take a look. Mia gave us directions to the shop from here. Let's see if we can find it. Hey, I found something weird here. Can you look for the shop window keys? Rick, you have to see this. I don't know what's going on, but it can't be good.
What the? It's referring to the tall man case, but I saved everyone. And what's with that scar?
Ah, you're here. I've been watching you for quite some time. How do you like my shop? I'm sure you have questions, but there's something I need you to do first. Choose one of the items on the counter. Humor me. Come on now. Ladies first.
Okay, but let's make this quick.
Rachel, look out!
It's getting late. I'd better finish this up.